For a press conference, some of you who were here in Barcelona last year probably remember that I was wearing this t-shirt with this number 5, but it is not actual anymore. Forget about this number. In a minute we'll show you very, very interesting numbers. We are not going to tell anything about megapixels or any quadro cores or something like this. We'll be talking about the real numbers. And each team, including telco team, has his leader, has manager. And I'm very happy that with us today is our team manager, Jørgen Bang Jensen. The name is Danish, but he is in Seoul inside Polish already. So Jørgen, time is yours.
Thank you, Martin, and welcome again to our annual press conference. We have made it now a habit. That means it's the second time in a row that we announce our annual result at the Mobile World Congress. Because what is a better, let's say, place than when the whole mobile world gets together in what is now announced as the mobile capital of the world, Barcelona, that happened at a ceremony last night. And therefore, we find this is the right place to be. So, welcome to everybody. Welcome to our distinguished guests. Very happy to see you. And we can say Martin has the T-shirt with number 5 on his back. I have the same T-shirt with a different number on the back. It says 10, and I'm going to wear it. Maybe next year. Let's see. I could also say that it's my third annual press conference for Play, and in some respect it's getting a little bit boring. The first year we announced the growth of 1.8 million subscribers and additional 650 million zloty revenues. That was year one. Year two we announced 1.8 million additional subscribers and 650 million zloty additional revenue. That was year two. Guess what we're announcing today? And then we can count when we get there. So, who are we? Just very briefly for those of you who do not know play so well from the Polish market. So, we are definitely the fastest growing, if not the only growing mobile operator in Poland, but we are indeed also the fastest growing mobile operator in most of Europe. Maybe not, let's say, each day, each month, but if we look over the period of the existence of Play over the past 5 years, we have been setting an unprecedented growth in the market, and we are intending to continue to do so. Our shareholders are private people, so our founding shareholder is the Innovator Fund, controlled by Icelandic investor Thor Björgvinsson, and our now majority shareholder is the Tollerton Group, which is an investment group controlled by our Mr. Panos Kamanas from Greece. That means that we have a very tight and very, let's say, intensive dialogue on a daily, weekly, monthly basis with our investors, and we can see that bears fruit. We don't have a headquarter in distant areas where we need to check each and every activity we're making. We can do it hands-on in Warsaw. If you look at the comparison between operators who have entered the market and today we have made a timetable. This is a period of 5 years and we compare with other operators in the world. And then you can see that Play, which is the violet line on the top, that's normally where you are if you present something, is now showing roughly 14% market share. And it's noticeable that the point in time where Play really breaks away from the crowd and grows continuously faster than its peers is the point in time where the operator typically breaks EBITDA even, i.e. begin to generate some cash flow. That's where the shareholder is saying, it's time to get some money back in my pocket. Our shareholders have a different view. They would like to continue to invest in the business, and have therefore said when we grew EBITDA positive, that was in 2010, please continue growing and we will continue to support you. And here we see the result as of this decision. So Play has in exactly 2.5 weeks from now been in the Polish market for 5 years. We will celebrate it, and if you live in Warsaw, you will definitely happen to see how we are going to celebrate the 5 years. But it means really after many years of oligopoly in the Polish market, Play came in and Play started creating a lot of competition in the mobile space. There's a number that we can say we have saved the Polish consumer 19 billion zloty, which is about 4.2 billion euros. That's maybe a little bit overdoing it. But recently, when there was a change at the top of the Polish regulator, the former regulator said after introducing competition, the Polish consumer in the telecom area has actually saved 21 billion zloty, of which 19 billion can be related to the mobile business. Therefore, we sort of have taken this on our shoulders and say that's probably what we did. In all modesty, at least we have contributed a significant part. If we say we have the same share as we have in the mobile number portability, which is 70%, it means that roughly 15 of the 19 billion that the Polish consumers say is due to the existence of Play. So at least we have created some benefits, not only for our owners, but also for the greater good of the Polish economy. We claim that we are a value for money provider, and what does that mean? And I was just looking at a few numbers to see what the Polish consumer gets out of our value for money positioning. I started 3 years ago, almost 3 years ago at Play, and back then when I looked at the monthly result, I could see that the average consumer, prepaid, postpaid, high-end, low-end, whatever, was spending about 91 minutes on the phone every month. 91 minutes. Today, the same number, prepaid, postpaid, high-end, low-end, on average, has increased to 177. So if we assume that a minute is something that has a value, then we can say at this point in time, we have actually doubled the value for the consumer, and at the same time, the average bill size for the same consumers has decreased by more than 20%. So you get double the value in terms of minutes, we have other numbers as well, you get double the value, and you actually pay 20% less than you did just 2 years and 10 months ago. So that is what we say, you get more for less by having Play in the marketplace. A few milestones that we would like to mention through the 5 years of competition. Yeah. We started in 2007 by reducing the prices to 49 Rosje, which today sounds quite expensive. Back then it was actually a price decrease of more than 30%. 2 years later, 2009, a further 30% decrease to 49 Rosje, actually 40%. We have introduced the simple mobile number portability and have been sitting on this market space for basically 2 years until this year, where the competition is waking up and beginning to copy our easy processes. We have introduced Play Online, which is the mobile broadband offer, and made it a target to become a clear market leader. And how much data we are actually transferring, I will review in a few minutes. We have introduced Standard Mobile, the free state, which means that if you are on Play, you can basically call unlimited. Some people do, and they have no limits whatsoever, but we are happy because it's on our own network, and they can talk to their families and friends unlimited. And finally, last year we also introduced all-inclusive packages, so you can surf and use your smartphones as much as you like. if we look just at 2011, we have a few milestones we would like to mention in particular. First of all, the whole world is talking about smartphones. This conference is all about smartphones, and we can say last year, of all the phones that they were selling, and we are selling roughly 1.3 million phones a year, 65% of all of them were smartphones. So we were a clear leader in introducing smartphones to the Polish consumer. We also launched what we call 4G, so HSPA Plus network, and throughout the year we improved the network, and we have now 80% population coverage. We would love to expand that, but on the last night I will say what is needed in order to expand it to 90 or 95% population coverage. So last year was indeed a year of smartphonization. I already mentioned all-inclusive, so basically use your smartphone as much as you like. You have data, you have minutes, you have SMS in the bundle, just go ahead, use it. We also introduced BlackBerry. We were not the first to introduce BlackBerry, but we were the first to introduce prepaid on BlackBerry, and I'm happy to say as a consequence of that, I don't know if there's any representative from BlackBerry present today, but we are today the biggest seller of BlackBerries in the Polish market, bigger than any of our competitors. So when you move, we may move late sometimes, but then we move to a number one position. We launched a little bit of risky concept last year in August, on the 8th of August, with Kuba Boy Woodsby and the Try Smartphone, where everybody basically go in, take a Huawei in 500 handset and try it out for free. That was immensely successful, much more than we had expected, and more than 100,000 people had a handset, a smartphone in the hand, and could decide, is this something for me, not just this handset, I can swap it to something else, but it was a way to really introduce and get a feel for, is this smartphone something for me, something I would be interested in. And finally, last but not least, we introduced Red Bull Mobile, a new brand to the Polish market, and a brand that is also known for a lot of activities, events, extreme sport, which is perfect for portraying on the little screen, so you can follow your fans, whether it's in the X Fighters. Or on parachuting whatsoever. It is, in fact, also the second year in a row that we have the highest consumer satisfaction measurement, not only in our own internal measurements, which makes it sometimes a bit difficult to motivate the customer operations people to do it even better, but also from the national regulator, UKE, we have the confirmation that our customers are the most satisfied mobile customers in Poland, and we have an ambition to keep it that way also in the years to come. So when we pass our 5-year birthday on the 16th of March, we can say thank you to more than 7 million subscribers who are making this success happen, and we will do it with posters that is looking something like this, and I guess you will see it around in the biggest cities in Poland in the next couple of weeks. So coming back to the numbers,